Hello everyone, my name is Teacher Juliet. Today we're going to learn something new. Enjoy and have fun! Let's learn about Unit 1 Around the House. Lesson 4 Living Room Things. Are you ready? Living room. Living room is a place where you and your family can relax and entertain visitors. Here are the things in the living room. Calendar. Sofa. Picture. Air conditioner. Television. Clock. Telephone. Flower vase. Fan. Books. Bookshelf. Table. Carpet. Plant. Flowers. One more time. Calendar. Sofa. Picture. Air conditioner. Television. Clock. Telephone. Flower vase. Fan. Books. Bookshelf. Bookshelf. Table. Table. Carpet. Carpet. Plant. Plant. Flowers. Flowers. Great work! Let's read the sentences. There is a calendar. There is a calendar. There is a sofa. There is a sofa. There is a picture. There is a picture. There is an air conditioner. There is an air conditioner. There is a television. There is a television. There is a clock. There is a clock. There is a telephone. There is a telephone. There is a flower vase. There is a flower vase. There is a fan. There is a fan. There are books. There are books. There is a bookshelf. There is a bookshelf. There is a table. There is a table. There is a carpet. There is a carpet. There is a plant. There is a plant. There are flowers. There are flowers. Good job! Remember, we use there is a if there is one object. For example, there is a clock. And we use there are if there are two or more objects. For example, there are clocks. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy and learn something today. Please visit my YouTube channel and watch the videos anytime you want. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Juliet Cantorni Channel. See you next time. Goodbye, everyone.